So I made up in my mind that regardless of the circumstance, it's a privilege to praise the Lord. How many know it's a privilege to praise the Lord Jesus? Hallelujah. Listen to this. It's time. I just can't stop.